Hello, fellow gamers. Cryptic Panther here. Some more House Slipper. So, I'm going to bring up the speed and what's going on. If you notice, it shows that I have $94,000. So, what happened? I recorded a bunch of other episodes. I'm not going to bother uploading them. I recorded, you know, doing all the jobs and stuff. Everyone's probably already seen most of the jobs that are out there. If you do want to see them, I'm going to hold on to the videos for a few days. I may put together a montage, maybe. But then what I did is I made enough money, barely enough money, to buy the house. So I went ahead and bought the house, a $65,000 house. So I bought it, and I started doing renovations to it and all the stuff you can do in the game. And then I was like, oh, well, I don't have a lot of money left, and I need to put it in a kitchen. And I'm like, well, what happens? What's the house worth right now? I thought, well, maybe I cleaned it all up. I can flip it for a few thousand dollars profit. You know, I'd be happy. So there's an auction option. So I was like, oh, it doesn't tell you how much the house is, like, valued at. So I threw it up in the auction house, and I got, like, a bid below, like, $10,000 below my buying price. So I was losing, like, 11 grand. I'm like, shit. I can't, like, okay, I'll just cancel the auction. Oh, well, there's a $4,000 fine for canceling the auction. So I'm like, son of a bitch. So I'm like, what the hell am I going to do? So I canceled the auction back. I'm in the hole now, and I can't buy anything to upgrade the house. So I was like, screw it. I put it back in the auction house, sold it for what I could get, and the game reset back to about 50 grand. So I'm like, okay, at least I don't got to start from negative, like, you know, $5,000 or more to build back up. The game reset me at 50 grand. So I went ahead and I finished all the last of the jobs that became available. Some of them started paying good money. Once I ran out of those, and I'll show you right quick, is you go into your email, and you have no new jobs, you can go back to your archive. You can redo these ones. And you can see that I have one at 99. I don't know why that one's at 99%, but this is 78%. Like, I went back and I redone a few of these a few times, because you can tell I now have $94,000. So I figure now I got the money, I can go in this house, and I could just go ham on it. I got lots of money. And I don't got to worry about, you know, being bankrupt. So this is where we're at. Like I said, I may throw up a montage of those other jobs. I've done a few recording. Maybe I'll go back and record some of the other ones. Some of them are kind of fun. They're kind of the basic stuff. Paint, you know, put radiators in, sinks, toilets. So, I mean, it's kind of the same stuff. But at least with this house, since I've already, you know, played around with this, you can actually paint the outside of the house. And you can clean the outside of the house. Like, you can see in that mini-map up there, because I've upgraded everything pretty much now, you can see that I can clean the outside of the house. And it's just like the inside. You just, you know, walk up and clean the shit off the house, right? So, I mean, you can spend a lot of time cleaning, and I might do that, but I'm not going to do that right now. What we need to do is get in here and clean up this fucking pigsty. So, we're going to go and get this cleaned up. And, like I said, I already... cleaned this up, and I've already gone through. Come on, clean that shit up. Oh, I don't want to build a wall there. I didn't realize I could shoot those. Let's just go back and do this. I don't know why there's dirty dishes left in my. In a house that's for sale, but I guess if it's I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, get rid of the kitchen, because this is all going. I could leave that, I guess. The shower seems alright. It is a fucking mess. Unlike when you're doing jobs, it doesn't tell you what's left to clean up. It doesn't tell you anything you need to do, you know, because you're, you know, hey, this is your house, this is your baby. So, $50 for that bed, I'll take it. All right. So there's lots of cleaning to do. You know, at least the mini-map shows me where I gotta clean. So what I'll do is I'll get us cleaned up. Because, I mean, you gotta clean before you do anything else. But that's all the crap cleaned up. and the kitchen emptied out all the bathroom except for the shower, which I'm keeping. I don't need to buy a new one of those. There's nothing wrong with that. So yeah, I'm gonna get the cleaning all done, and I'll come back when before I start doing any of the renovating, and we'll go from there. All right, so that is everything emptied out, everything cleaned. The ceiling was even a mess, and the doors were gone. The doors were all busted ass looking, so we'll get rid of the doors. I forgot to check for outlets. I thought I could, that was outlets to change. I think I've seen one, surprisingly, in this dingy old house. There's only one outlet. Oh, two, I think. Because I don't remember seeing this one before. So yeah, so I'll bring up the speed. So I got all the cleaning done, got rid of the doors, and the kitchen's all cleaned out. And the only thing that I kept was the shower. And because if you remember it from the, when I went into the house, it actually is clean looking. Well, it was dirty, but I cleaned it. And I'll show you here in just 1 second. What? Okay, I got a bank balance. Not sure why. Where's another outlet that needs to be changed? Yeah, so I'll show you the shower. So, remember how dirty this fucking place was? The shower looks brand new. You know why? I don't think the people used it. Oh, yeah, here's the other one. I think they honestly just lived in squalor because this was disgusting. There was, like, black gunk. I didn't even clean the exterior of the house. I went right outside and cleaned the outside of the house. I'm so glad I have all the upgraded for perks for cleaning, because I'd still be cleaning, like, you know, forever. So, there's that. And that done. So, I don't know why I almost have a bank balance of $29,000. But what I'm going to do is the same thing I've done when I played this before, except I'm going to do a lot better, is I'm going to retile this whole bathroom, because that just looks nasty, because I don't think you can paint in here. I don't think you can. Can you paint the tile? Shit, that'd save me a lot of money. Let's try that. Let's get some paint. Let's get some paint. Good bathroom paint. Nothing. It's a small room, so nothing too crazy. That white coffee, but it's dark. I've used it in another job I was doing just to see what it looked like. Jeez, there's not a lot of... Yeah, just paint it white. Let's just see if I can paint it. And I do that every time. Buy it, put it down, then switch to your paintbrush. Can I just paint this white? Oh, I can. Well, that looks a lot better. I figured I was going to be... tiling in here, but I guess I can just paint. That saves me a lot of money, actually. And I love how you can paint behind things. Wow. Wow. What a massive improvement. Holy shit! I got those all, yeah, I got those all clipped up. Okay, we're good. Alright. Wow. So. Pick up the paint. I think I'm gonna put one, I'm gonna do one wall of white in here. Or maybe I'm gonna do an accent wall in here, I think. I don't know if it makes a difference. Honestly, I don't know. I'll just set this paint aside for now. Let's finish the bathroom. So I need a door and just a standard interior door. Doors aren't cheap. I guess they're not really cheap in real life either. It is a beta. You see that down in the bottom corner? It is a beta. So I'm not sure what this means. I think the door should be turned around. And is it in place? looks like it. I can't pick the door up now that it's in place. I guess it's in place. All right. So sink and a toilet. We'll get those installed. So that's the bathroom done. So in here, I don't know if you can paint this. You can probably paint these, but I want a tile. I want a tile because it's cool. No, I want the shop, and we want wall tiles, and the four choices: ceramic teal, ceramic white gray, concrete white, and tiny ceramic sepia. I think that's what's on the wall, possibly the sepia, but I'm going to change it up. We're going to go with the teal tile. I'm hoping this is the right color for this room. And you need to load this up. I like how it does the actual back buttering. It'd be nice if you could do more than one wall at a time, one section at a time. Can you? No. All right. It's a little slow process. But I do like that they added that actual proper animation for buttering the tile. I don't know, maybe this would have been a better tile for a bathroom than a kitchen. Oh, was there a radiator needed? No, there's no radiator in the bathroom, was there? Must have been floor heating. All right, so we'll get this done up. A few more runs of tile. And that's done. That doesn't look too bad. It's a little dark, but we're going to actually, I think, paint the rest of the kitchen a light color. I'm not going to paint it white. I'm going to put everything out here for now that we're not using, in case I change my mind. But yeah, we need to paint in here. It's a good kitchen color. People always say like a little yellow. I don't know. I'm not a fan of yellow, but goes together with green. It'd be a light color. Let's go light lemon. Screw it. Who knows? Maybe it'll look good. Well, yeah, like I said, I don't know like if like color combinations make a difference in your resale value. I have no idea. But we'll paint her up, make it look all fancy. Gotta put a door in the kitchen yet too. Since there isn't a door here. Alrighty, get it. Careful not getting any paint on those new tiles. Alright, so that's that done. And this is gonna be a color. Really? Is the door oh, I gotta make this side of the door frame too. And I need a new door. Door. Front door. I can tile the floor. Let's get the can of paint out here with the rest of the supplies. Let's tile this floor. Floor tile? Floor tiles. So floor tiles and wall tiles are the same. Cheaper though. We're gonna go with the concrete white. And this here is a little different when you do. You just click and you drag. And it gives you the price of what you're then done. It's definitely Definitely the quickest thing in the game. Wow. God damn. That is a bright fucking kitchen. That floor is so wrong. I didn't expect it to be that white. God, I don't know. That looks horrible. It's horrible. Well, my kitchen. Oh, shit. Kitchen set. On, put it in. Not even. Oh well, but there's a space. That sucks. Oh well, that's it then. I guess we're gonna leave that's a little bit of gap there at the end, but there's no way to fill that. I guess. Yeah, because I went and got that because the fridge won't fit there. Oh, can I move this over though? More. That's better sense. All right, that's done. Kitchen done. Now we gotta do in here. In this bedroom. So we'll get the radiators installed because I gotta do a red in here as well. Get those installed. We'll come back when we pick a wall color. All right, so I got the reds installed. And I went ahead and I painted in here and I put a light in here because I forgot I took the light out. That's not very well centered. I need to move that. I thought I put it in a better spot than that. There, how's that? That's good. Yeah, I painted this all white. I mean, like I said, I don't know if it makes a difference how it's designed. I think as long as it's all cleaned up, and fixed. So we need a bed in here. That'll work. Yeah. It's a bed. I mean, should I put anything else in here? Tables? You got a. Oops. There's like a bedside table. There we go. I want that cherry as well. There. Sure. Oh, yeah, we need a door. Need a door. It's not really a white door, is it? Game. That's fine. So, yeah, we need a front door. Let's get the doors done, I guess, while I'm here. I like the dark door. Should I put it in from outside maybe so I can make sure it's flush? There we go. Alright. Doors are done. Okay, we need a paint in here. And put it in the couch. And if there wasn't a walled amount of TV on, because I would amount of TV in here. Yeah, so let's get a paint color. What's this look like in here? Alright, so this is all painted. All cleaned up. Like I said, the only thing I didn't get in here was like a washer, which I wanted to do. And, but anyway, that's everything I really need. I mean, I don't think a washer will fit there. Well, let me try. It's under domestic appliances. Oh, let's get it black. Yeah. Oh. will fit there. What happens when you go in the bathroom this way? Perfect. Yes. All right. So we got no dining table. I guess this will be the dining area. Is there a dining room? Dining? Dining table. Jesus. All right. We're gonna go cream and steel. And we'll buy another one. And we'll put it here. Oh. There you go. That works. There we go. Yeah. I don't know. Is this... I don't know if you're supposed to be a furniture place, really. I mean, this is... People have their own furniture, don't they? I can't put a coffee table in because I don't have any room. If you want a coffee table there, you can't walk in the room. But so we got a bed in here. A table. Oops. Close the door on myself. I don't know. Like, we'll see if this is... suffice. I have no idea. Should I put a light in the living room? Probably, eh? Let's put a light in here. Ceiling. Lamp ceiling. Nothing crazy. There we go. I think this is rather nice. This definitely looks a hell of a lot better than it did. I mean, the exterior still looks like crap. But I know you can't paint up there. Like I said, I was playing around with it before, and you can paint all down here, but you can't reach and paint up there. So it looks kind of stupid. But wish I had a lawnmower. Where's the landscaping? Anyways, let's see what happens when I put this up for auction. Bought the house for $65,000. Your actual budget. I don't know what the $26,000 is. Let's make an auction and see what happens. See, look what's with that bid. Wish it had TVs. Well, at least it's $67,000. Wow. Furniture, house value, $67,000. I can't negotiate. Want to play with your... We want to play with our child in bedroom. You guys are creepy. Wish I had TVs in all my saloons. Alright, I guess I'll accept the offer. I don't know why I'm losing money. Like, come on, that's ridiculous. See, that's the thing. I bought all that furniture. And I guess it doesn't reflect on the price? That's kind of odd. Yeah, I mean, I had $94,000 when I started. Now what happens when I go back in here? Like I said, I know it's only the beta, so there's no... Yeah, no new emails. And... I can go back in and buy that house again. So I guess I'll grind out a few more of those things to get enough money to buy old dirty. Anyways, I do thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.